was in New York City recently and I attended a protest. You know, I'm passing by and I see it and I jump in it because I have been protesting since I am 3 years old in Nicaragua on the shoulders of my father. And I will cry and I will cry because of the tear gas. I will cry. But here, the protests are a lot more fun, huh, here. Here is like, do you know what group is going to be playing at the protest? Do you know? Do you have your selfie stick ready for the protest? Do you have your pussy hat? Do you have your pussy hat ready? Because it's very important to have the pussy hat. It is very important. Did you go to the protest with your pussy hat? Yeah. You know, I went with my pussy hat, and then my Latin friends and my black friends were mad because they said that pussy hat, the pink pussy hat, did not represent their pussies. You know, it's not that I am a pussy connoisseur, per se. But I have seen a few. And that pussy hat does not look like anybody's pussy. If your pussy looks like that, you have to go to the doctor. Thank God in Canada is free. But I'm in the States marching at the protest. You know, the people united will never be defeated. El pueblo unido jamás será vencido, el pueblo. And then there is this guy with the Make America Great Again hat. We stop at a corner, the protest stop, and then the guy yells at me, go back to your country. Because he doesn't know that I am Canadian. I am an undercover Canadian. And he's sending me back to Mexico. So I don't pay attention to him and I continue, the people united will never be defeated. I'm doing my Zumba, you know, I'm doing my Zumba. I don't have time for everything. What do we want? Democracy. When do we want it? Meow. What do we want? Come on, because I am missing my cats. What do we want? And the guy, he's determined to make me mad, and I have this volcano, this Nicaraguan volcano inside me, you know, that I can get provoked, you know, it's at any moment, but I know that I am in the United States, and I don't want to end up in Orange is the New Black, so I have to answer. So I cannot throw shit at the guy. So when he says to me, learn to speak English, I only had one resource. I answered to him in the four languages that I speak fluently. Mava fanculo. Iba te ferfut, motherfucker. Calis le tabernac, hijo de la gran 70 mil pares, de la gran puta. And I continue. The people united. But then he's not happy with that answer. He goes, shut up, fat fuck. Oh, that hurts. That hurt as if the skinniest girl, as if Celine Dion herself poked me here in the center of my solar plexus with her pointy chin. But then I recovered, and I said to the guy, you know why? You broke my heart with your commentaries, but I'm going to go back to my country, Canada, and I'm going to go mend my heart to the doctor for free! Canadians with healthcare will always win the argument. Canadians with healthcare. And then I started praying that he didn't break my teeth or poke my eyes because I would have been doomed. That is not covered by all hip. Thank you, Toronto. You have been a great